Good morning, everyone. I am Shantona Sarkar, a trainee of B.Ed. second semester from Siliguri Torai B.Ed. College. My method paper is English, and today I am discussed to analyze a poetry. The title of the poem is Fable, written by Ralph Waldo Emerson. So, before starting the poem, I would like to talk about the author and the theme of the poem. Ralph Waldo Emerson was an American essayist, lecturer, and poet. His famous poems include Concord Hymn and Brahma. Ralph Waldo Emerson's poem Fable belongs to his anthology Early Poems. The poem describes a conversation between the mountain and the squirrel. The squirrel points out that in this world, every being, living or non-living, big or small, have their individual reasons for existence. Okay, let's read the poem now. The mountain and the squirrel had a quarrel. In the poem, a mountain and a squirrel have a quarrel because the mountain feels it more important, and the farmer called at latter little prig. The mountain called the squirrel a little prig. One replied, "You are doubtless very big." So the squirrel replied that the mountain is very big, no doubt. But all sorts of things and weather must be taken in together to make up a year and a sphere. However, size is not all important. Many other qualities have to be taken into consideration to make a judgment about someone. And I think it no disgrace to occupy my place, the squirrel said. He did not think that occupied by mountain was insulting. If I am not so large as you, you are not so small as I, and not half so spry. If the squirrel is not as big as the mountain is also not as big as the squirrel. I will not deny you make a very pretty squirrel track. Moreover, the mountain is not as agile as the squirrel, though it can create a beautiful track for the squirrel. Talent differ, all is well and wisely put. If I cannot carry forest on my back, neither can you crack a nut. Different things have different qualities. The mountain can carry a forest on its back, but it cannot break a nut as easily as a squirrel does. So, the key points of the poem. First, the poem is a fable. Second, the quarrel between the mountain and the squirrel teaches us a lesson. Third, nobody or nothing on the earth is more important than the other. Thank you.